Hello and welcome to this new video. And this video is pretty exciting. It's a turning point, definitely. 2 months ago, I were working on the projects, but I were also working at Sawmill, and I was working long hours and I had a long time to travel. So I pretty much just kind of paused the projects for about 3 weeks, almost a month. And the idea was that I start gathering all my documents meanwhile and put them in the right place, and I create a nice structure, which is pretty much the structure I have on the screen right now. It may look cluttered, but to me, this is some form of structure. So basically the things are in the middle of the screen is things I need to do. But anyway, what happened is that the last week at Sawmill, which is pretty much a month ago, I received dust in my eye, which gave me an infection. And after a week, I visited the hospital because it was slightly bad in the beginning, but I had that stuff before, so I knew, like, okay, it's probably going to go away. But then the last days, it became really, really bad. And then we visited the hospital and they gave us some anti-infection stuff for my eye. And it did become better after a few days. So I were able to be on the computer because I was so sensitive to light. So I couldn't really do anything. I had really a big issue with that. I had to sit like this all the time at the computer. And that didn't really help as well, because that was really irritating. And my eye was good for 2 days, and then suddenly during one night it became really, really bad. And then after a few days we visited the hospital again, because I thought it was going to go away. But it started with a lot of... what should I say? Like, it started to hurt a lot. And I knew that something else isn't right. I mean, do I have some stuff in my eye? Because I had like a cloudy vision. And we, after a few days, visited a specialist, which gave me another like medicine for my eye, which is like anti-inflammatory. And that actually works. So after just 2 days, I was pretty much like almost cured, to say. I was almost cured for after 2 days, and now like 4 or 5 days later, I'm feeling a lot better. And that's why I haven't really been uploading or posting a lot, because it has been a real pain to sit at the computer, because the issue was that any light I was sensitive to. So for example, opening the browser, like having my huge screen and it's all white, that was a pain. I couldn't really watch the screen, so I pretty much slept 70% of the day, a lot of times. But now I have just recorded a video actually, and I've actually developed the Goblin Economist project, and I'm actually going to be able to spend a lot of time now and actually focus on the projects and studying. And I have planned a lot of videos, which I'm going to probably record a few, and then I'm going to edit them over time. And I'm actually going to upload probably one video a day, so maybe I have like a folder of like 10 videos, and then I just upload one every day, so there's always content. And I really would like to focus on YouTube. And I'm pretty excited because I have so many projects, and I really hope that I would learn something out of this project, like I would have a larger follower base. So when I finally start creating things that I'm selling, I'm going to have an easier time actually selling, because I already had a large follower base. So if I would manage to actually make a living after this stuff, that would pretty much be my dream, and I could continue doing what I love. Because something I really like to do is that I like to study, but only if it's on my terms. For example, a university, or like the Polytechnic University that I went to, it was pretty much fixed stuff that you had to do, so you had to follow them at all times. But I like Udemy. I really like to study Udemy. I study a lot there, and since I already know a lot of programming, learning a new language and listen to an instructor and googling stuff to learn more, I find it really easy to actually learn something new. And the stuff that I learned so far, I can honestly say that I have learned so much, and it has really helped me. So I believe that in a few years, if I can continue doing this stuff on full time, I think that maybe my goal is, or dream is, it's reachable. Because I don't even need to make that much money to actually be able to continue. But we have a pretty high tax in Sweden, but there's a good reasons for that, hopefully. And that's pretty much what I wanted to say in this update video, and I'm going to upload this as soon as it has rendered, and then I'm going to continue viewing over my social medias to see what I have missed posting and things I need to edit. And I really hope that I'm going to be able to be healthy, so I don't get any sickness or anything, so I can continue doing this stuff. Because if I'm sick for too long, I'm going to start working then afterwards, because I mean, I can't just be doing nothing for a long time and then just then start. So I really hope that I'm going to be healthy so I can do the stuff I want to do during the time span I have. So I probably have like another half year or whatever. I'm not really too sure, but it depends. So for this video, it's not probably not the most beautiful video, because I'm going to have like a part of the screen, and I should probably have the cam bigger. But anyway, that's pretty much what I wanted to say, and I really hope that I'm going to be able to do what I want. So this is an update video, and I don't think that you can read like a list of all projects I have, because I don't have an online whiteboard yet. And there's also a video I am going to upload that is uploaded very late, but that explains a lot of projects, apart from that that in the video I say that I'm going to finish the work at the sawmill in 3 weeks, but that's like 8 weeks ago. So, but anyway, in that video I explain a lot, so hopefully that is going to be something that I can follow. So for this video, I think I don't really have anything else to say. So thank you for watching, and I hope that you enjoy my journey.